The following contest is the Royal Rumble match! Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Coming down from on high. Wow! One of the very best to ever do it, Shawn Michaels.
Introducing the participants. First, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history. The game has arrived. The Cerebral Assassin ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
Introducing the individual who drew number two. From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
Over the last decade, we have seen this man's dominance grow. From a blue blood to a degenerate to a multiple-time WWE champion.
Indeed, Triple H has solidified himself at the top of the food chain in WWE, and he has no plans on stepping down anytime soon.
And I don't think anyone can take him down.
From D-Generation X to Evolution, we have seen Triple H amass power in WWE, cultivating strength in numbers.
But there's no more room under the learning tree of the Cerebral Assassin. Now he's all about earning the gold and glory for himself.
Indeed, the game has never been more dangerous.
From the many, one will rise from this time-tested arena, a place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
Once superstar's immortality awaits, there is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Good timing with that reversal. Ouch. This would be extremely tough to go the distance from here.
Veteran instincts from Triple H. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. The smallest Rumble winner in history. Can Rey make history again? Great reversal.
Breaker. Ow. Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Flying Majorana. We're about to find out who enters next. Missed timing with that springboard. Backbreaker. And out next is William Regal, who we know has a plan for this Rumble.
Nice neck breaker.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Running Hurricane Rana. And Regal is countered. DDT. There's so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Hey, do whatever it takes to stay in the match. I say if the High Flyers want to take it to the air, go for it.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event. WrestleMania. He's looking a little off balance. Oh, just turn that around. Big over with a snapmare. Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be? This will spice this Rumble up. Here comes Booker T. Face Buster plants him.
Cutting off the offense with a nasty chop block.
Hooked up. Great power. Inverted suplex. Next entrance getting ready to come out. We know Kane can score eliminations, but can he win the Royal Rumble?
Has been eliminated.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Hurricanrana.
Oh, man. Dropping bombs. Trying to escape, and they do. Get ready.
Stay alive now. And we've got Farouk as our next Royal Rumble entrant. Oh, Bulldog!
One-handed.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Look at these shots
and more!
Brutality in stereo.
Just nasty. And the Viper, Randy Orton, is on the hunt for Rumble win number 3. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Orton able to counter. Shifts it back onto him.
Nice cross body.
Oh, look at the hammer lock. There's more. Sidewalk slam. Guys, it's almost time. There's competitor. Look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, my. Now he's been put on the defensive. And it looks like the Fiend is geared up for this Royal Rumble. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Uh-oh. And rolls him off.
I think.
Agonizing position, looking to pry the grip apart. And they do.
Kane has been eliminated.
Oh, what an uppercut. Arms hooked by the game. gets him.
Nicely done.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Meanwhile, we have Michaels.
Super kick for the elimination.
And here comes the winner for the 2000 Royal Rumble, The Rock.
Snap suplex.
And Rock gets reversed.
It's gonna be.
And finds a counter. He's returning fire. Bruce composure being shaken with that attack.
It up high.
Bray Wyatt looking to take control in the Royal Rumble.
Spiked him. HBK caught off guard.
And there's the Uranagi. Just lit him up with that sequence.
Bray Wyatt sending a clear message here.
We are moments away from yet another Gladiator entering.
Booker T.
Former Rumble winner Bret Hart joins the action. And just planting them with that DDT there.
Oh! The Fiend Bray Wyatt has been eliminated.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out. Corner.
Impressive reversal from Michaels. Delivers the cross body.
Here comes the setup.
Double DDT. Now Orton. Side Russian leg sweep.
And eliminated.
The Rock has been eliminated.
Setting up an elimination here.
What a crossbody. Who's going to enter next?
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see that height on that?
And the Animal is ready to win.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Batista setting him up. It could be time.
Military press.
Ooh.
He's looking a little weary now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Number 15 incoming boys.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. It's go time for Seth Rollins.
I know what's next.
Uh-oh. Saw it coming, turned right into a neck breaker. The noise surging through this arena is ridiculous.
It's the echoes of the universe witnessing a war.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Oh, lights out. Raining down right hands.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Whoa, stiff headbutt. Booker's attack gets reversed, and it's Rob Van Dam heading to the ring and into the Rumble. A possible elimination in progress.
Class
Orton.
Looking for elimination here.
Incredible fall to the neck.
Pulled in from belly to belly.
He steers clear of contact.
He got whipped into that corner. And well-timed maneuver there. Now hooking him up. Face buster. Then meanwhile, Wyatt.
Look at this strength. Look at this power slam.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
Carefully placed stop to
the... Oh, there it is. The mandible claw. It's locked in.
Kick to the gut.
In a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Vertical suplex.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated. John Cena has been eliminated.
Elbow into that.
Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw.
DDT.
Booker off the ropes.
Axe kick.
Can you dig it, Saxton?
He has been eliminated.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
And Cody Rhodes is looking to win another. Here we go. Inverted DDT. Lights out. Switches it back around.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, impressive counter.
We're about to get another one.
That's a bad landing.
Side rushing leg sweep.
It will now be the Boogeyman entering the Rumble and putting it all on the line.
Pile driver.
Uh-oh. German suplex released. Oh.
Hurled away.
God. Rhodes denies the attack.
Oh. Bulldog.
One-handed.
Here we go.
Quick jab by Cody.
And the bionic elbow.
What a forearm shiver. This could be it. Elimination time. This Rumble keeps getting better. Umaga joins the action.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Hitman never saw that coming.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Brett was waiting for it. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Yokes up their opponent.
Minion heel kick. And it looked like Boogeyman didn't quite expect that.
The power of Umaga getting the better of his opponent on that one.
Booker T again.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Flapjack. Gosh,
landing face first. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Here we go. Number 22 up next in the Rumble.
These are prime spots.
Getting ready to send one over.
And here comes Mankind, ready to make an impact in the Royal Rumble. He deflects it right back.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
And back suplex.
Loving blow.
We could have an elimination here. Oh, my God. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Oh, stiff headbutt. Counters.
To the face.
And the hits to the corner keep coming. In control here with a... This crowd is thunderous right now.
Who can blame them?
Retaliation from the Hitman.
Got him set up. This could be a
goal.
Check his nose.
He has him now.
We're about to get another one.
Here we go with entry 23.
And by the DDT.
Bite.
Here we go. JBL entering this rumble.
Elbow thrown. Saying not today.
This could be big. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. That'll hurt. DDT.
Attack to the knee.
Who's it gonna be?
Big knee to the midsection.
Able to get out of the way.
And we found out it's Roman Reigns, who we know has a plan going into the rumble.
I would do anything to make sure JBL didn't look at me like that.
Gotta protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Battling to stay alive now. No! This very well could lead to elimination. Back suplex, no! Setting up his opponent. Man, I wish this was Saxton right now.
Don't wish that upon me, Michael. Here it comes. Boogie Slam by Boogeyman.
Why do you sound like you're crying?
Oh, he knew what was coming. Uh-oh. This could be it. Able to get the advantage here. From Rhodes. This is gonna be great. Man.
Boogie Bomb!
Spear slam! Elimination!
Switched it up and hit the DDT.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
That gets reversed on Boogie Man. Batista!
Batista Bomb!
Precisely measured attack. Forced the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
The American Nightmare.
The Crossroads.
And we've seen blow after
after blow taken up in that area, something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this. Who's this gonna be?
Power slam. And here's the...
What are we about to see next?
Whiplash, neckbreaker. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Big forearm. Ooh. Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
Ooh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
To the gut, too.
Then we see Reigns, and we just saw some serious offense. Oh, he's coming out next. Who is it?
Who's it gonna be?
Real estate's at a premium right now in the ring. Now it's time for Kurt Angle, who's looking to make waves here. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Clothesline.
Can he take advantage?
Looking for the suplex all the way up. Look at this power. Oh, no.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
We got entrant 28 on the way.
Look who's here. The Hurricane ready to make history in the Rumble. Big knee to stop the maneuver.
Roman came ready to assert his dominance, and it's doing just that.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. And that definitely made solid impact.
Right.
Looks like.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Got it cinched in.
Fading fast. The Russian leg sweep. Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism. Big flying forearm. He's been placed in the corner now.
Setting up an elimination here.
Now Reigns.
Here, release, suplex, out. Schmidt did.
Bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, Austin with the stunner.
He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, Zabel was doing everything that needed to be done there. A third on the way.
Looking for elimination here.
Go behind from the Hurricane, has him up.
Kokina clutch.
Kokina clutches in. Time to go night-night.
I think he just wants to... Oh, no way he escapes the clutch. No, wait, wait, wait. He is. He did it. Running Hurricanrana.
Right in the breadbasket.
Angle escapes the attack.
Amateur takedown.
Go behind from the Hurricane, has him up. Vertebreaker.
Ah, looks like an elimination is underway.
Go.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Off the ropes.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
All the way over.
And that prevents Eddie's attack.
Up and down. What a slam.
Hooked up and boom. Backdrop suplex.
On a high angle right across the shoulders.
Hoisted way up high. This is going to be bad. Sit out crucifix powerbomb.
Boom. Ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
And that move looks to have turned.
Austin.
Stone Cold. Stone Cold. Stone Cold. Stunner. Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that? Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Punch right in the head. Steve Austin planted one there.
Oof.
Austin's been absorbing punishment and dishing it out in kind.
Terrible predicament for the Hurricane to be in at this stage.
Bam! Multiple stomps by the Texas Rattlesnake.
Austin just stomping away.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Side headlock applied.
Oh.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh.
The Hurricane has been eliminated.
This could be it. Elimination time. An all-star field in the Royal Rumble, and we are now down to the final two.
Breathtaking head scissor takedown.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Can Angle withstand much more of this?
This is what it feels like to run into a competitor like Eddie.
Hits him with the counter.
Could be the table turner Kurt desperately needed.
Big time powerbomb.
Setting them up. Ankle lock submission.
The submission is cinched in. It could be over soon.
Trying to apply even more punishment to his opponent.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Angle showing no concern for who he's in the ring with. It's a sign of confidence.
Saw that one coming. Oh, possible elimination in progress.
It's over!
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle!
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
No doubt about it. The better superstar, definitely one tonight.